then I think I just became a man. Or at least an adult mutant ninja turtle. This particular playroom happens to belong to our sworn enemy, Oroku Saki, a.k.a. the Shredder. Talk the beat.
Say hello to my little friend!
Fighting our way up, floor by floor, to the top of Shredder's skyscraper of evil. Talk the beat.
Say hello to my little friend!
We've been fighting our way up, floor by floor. I came prepared. What? At least it ain't cowabunga.
And like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sick.
Gross, gross, gross.
All right, Renette. Just stay behind me. Saved by a sneeze. Now, that's embarrassing.
Second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
So I set the world on fire.
No, I know.